pop some candy canes and hang a wreath on your door. Hey, give back to those who need, bring peace and harmony, cause that's what Christmas is for. Happy holiday, spread the love on Christmas Day, singing happy holiday, we can make a beautiful Christmas.
What's up, diamonds? It's your girl Yana. As you can see by that title, it is Vlogmas Day 12. Okay, 12. Don't mind my thumb. But anyway, don't mind me. Just eat. Okay, I ain't eat my food yet. So, today, well, tonight, we will be doing. Top Christmas song, y'all. Since it's late, I do five. But if I can do it fast enough, then I do 10. But anyway, y'all. They'll be listed on one of these sides. Trust me, they would. To make it easier, I'll probably do 5. Yeah. But anyway, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Hit that bell. Comment down below and everything. Y'all already know. Like, for real, y'all, I ain't gonna tell y'all nothing, okay? And y'all, from now on, I don't like wearing them because they crooked on my face. But anyway. When I start making videos, when I make the rest of the videos, I will not be wearing my glasses from now on, because yeah, I watched the video, watched the clips yesterday night, and I'm like, my glasses look crooked, and I'm sitting there trying to fix it. I'm like, oh, I should have did it on this side and all that, but y'all gotta worry about it, okay? So let's get into the video. All right, so let's see. We'll do 10. So start with number 10. Start with number 1. Now, we all know the number 1 Christmas song for everybody is All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey. Like, honey. All I want for Christmas is you. Mm-hmm. Like, for real. Number 2. Now, this is my list. If you don't agree with it, then you put comment down below your list. But this is my list, okay? Number 2. Jordan Sparks. What's that? It's that song off Best Man Holiday. Oh! I thought it was somebody else singing this one. That's why I couldn't get the song. Won't Feel Like Christmas to Me. Something like that. That's number 2. Number 3. I don't know. Oh. Monica's version. You know, a lot of people sing it, but, like, I love Monica, the way Monica's voice sound with the song. I don't know the song. I don't know, but it'll be up there. It'll be up there, but it's the song off of, Best Man Holiday 2. Number 4. Song to You. It's a Disney Channel. It's a song off of Disney Channel. But I don't like Demi and Joe's version. I like Bridget Miller and the dude that plays Spencer off of Good Luck Charlie. I like their version better. Bye. Oh, y'all, we getting through it. What's number five? Ooh, what? Shake Santa Shake. Off of Shake It Up. That's number five. I'll be dancing at Shake Santa Shake It. You know what I'm saying? Yep. You know, too old to still get into your Disney Channel hits, okay? I mean, as you grow, they're gonna grow with you. I forgot about her. Santa Tell Me and Mistletoe. But I don't really like this one. Mistletoe is number 7 and Santa Tell Me is number 6. Yep. I mean, I like Justin Bieber's song, but I don't know. And Santa Tell Me, that will always be my song. 7. This dude, Tonio. He made a song called Christmas Wish, My Christmas Wish. It's good. Maybe I won't into it, so No, I ain't gonna do him like that. He'll be number 10. He number 10, alright? He number 10. Yeah, his song number 10. Now, there ain't no song on here. It didn't make my list. I just don't like him. Ooh, Rudolph the Red, bro. I love that song. Oh! Rudolph is number 9. What you gonna get her for Christmas? That's number 8. Cause I don't like the boy part, that's it. But, yep. So, thank y'all for watching. Well, I'm gonna put my chips down. I gotta do this. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and share. Subscribe and share. Hit that bell and comment down below. Alright. Let's go ahead and get ready. Oh, y'all get y'all singing video tomorrow. Oh my gosh. I don't know what to sing, y'all. I don't know. If y'all got any suggestions, like any Christmas songs, though. Or if y'all want to hear me sing something else, comment down below, okay? Or you can DM me. I mean, my social media is up there in the beginning. And it'll be down in the description below. Y'all go check that. Right. But other than that, Yana.